everybody. Welcome back to Quest 2, the Starter Zones in Greater Faerdark. We're just heading over to where we left last episode. I've been back to the Guild Hall and got myself some new equipment. We're level 22 now. So we've got some Mastercrafted equipment on. That's obviously what we can show you where we're going. Got the Fabled on. Also got the Mastercrafted Kite Shield and the Mastercrafted Steel Vanguard gear. We haven't done any of the jewellery yet though, which I should have done really while I was there, but I didn't. So now we're heading over towards Crushborn again to continue with the quest that we were on last episode. And I think we should be just about there. Yep, there we go. Right, so what do we need at the moment? We need to head all the way in there. So let's just do that. Without getting as much aggro as we can avoid. Yeah. Oh, hang on a minute. We're in the area. Kill Crushbone Oracles near Camp Varchar. Which is this area here. Conscript. Centurion. Oracle, there's one. What am I doing? What am I doing? Wrong button. And ding 23. There we go. And an AA point. Very nice. What's it put it into for us? Let's have a look. Okay, he's doing all this line. We haven't got Merc out, so we'll get that out as well, I think. Speed things up. Well, let's go for Clitron, yes. Somebody else here. How unusual is that? Hello?
Death to all who oppose the Crushbone Orc.
Oh, 2 of 10. We need these a bit closer, I think, don't we? We need a lot of them. What have we got there, Centurion? Oh, let's just kill a lot. Alright, come on, boys. Hello. There we go. Oh, using a sword and board as well now. Don't have mentioned that. We were using the two-handed before. So we switched over a little bit as well. Centurion. What's that there? I need the Bone Charm held by the Corruptor Thurizil. Oh, that's up there. How do we get over there then? Ah, there we go. Right, let's grab some of these. Hello.
I will crush your body and I will crush your body.
Ew, we have slugs upon us. Ooh, treasure chest, there we go. Ow! Okay, bobbins, we don't need that. Oh, look at all these. Hello, boys. Hello. Throw a little heal on myself. There we go. Using quite a lot of experience for all these. Get another way, where are you going? There, are we done? Okay, I need to return to Tawatha, I need to return to Darrock. Okay, that's going to be a long run last back, isn't it? Here we go again, let's jump off here. Ouch. Taking it that the quests are all back here. Oh dear. Pets fighting. Yeah. Okay. Hello. My pet will take care of you when he's finished with the others. Come along, hurry up, Cluron.
Have you taken har, Huldar? That's right, Huldar.
Have you done it? Excellent work. The results from that water sample you gathered came back. We've got some more work. Are you ready?
Increases your ground speed by what is that, mount?
Back in Crushbone territory, he'll fill you in on our...
I think that might have been the mount we just got. But yes, it is. Calathine Coruscant Whistle. Let's try that in appearance. What's it give us? It's a horsey, a Gigi. No, I like my bear a little better. There we go. Let's get the bear on the go again. Right, what do we need to do? We need to... find some ore. Wow, okay, all the way in there. need to travel deeper into Crushborn territory. I'm sure we can do that. Oh dear. Ooh. What is in here then? More quests, I'm sure of it. That's a wrong tunnel. Hello, people. Oh, there we go.
Hello, how are you? I don't eat rats.
I'm very glad you don't eat rats. I am Croaks.
Ah, of course you are. I'm Blinnick Balestro. Nice to meet you. How are? Well, I know. Great. I didn't really want to be part of this plan anyway.
Yes, new clock.
Here's what we need. Great. Come back here. What?
Liberation Squad. Excuse me. I can take that off. We don't need that. I'll take that off. We don't need that. Crushborn Centurions. Search the tents. And find some ore. Okay, we'll start with you. Get you out of the way. I'm going to put that back on because we don't need to be defensive at the moment. Let's put that on. Twenty health and the wrist. Might as well use those while we're here. Excuse me. Hands. Have we got any on hands? We've got it on. 20 health we have. Here. No, that'll do. There we go. That's one. Feet. Let's try that. Oh, got that. Forearms. Ooh. Very nice. What's that? Smack of strength. Okay, that's better than that one that we're using. Right. Crushborn guards, they aren't aggro. Conscripts. Trainer. Oh, what? Oh dear, we seem to have a minimization going on. There we go. Get back up. Target. Okay, that's one that we needed. Emissaries. Ooh, heroic is that. Centurions, anywhere around the castle. Let's have a look over here then. Okay, that must be inside, I'm guessing. It's not that. That's what it, isn't there a little mine around here or something? If I remember correctly, yes, here we go. Well, that's not where that is, that's marking there. Okay, we have goblins attacking us as well. Here we go, there's the rock we need. Thank you. Oh, we have a quest over there. Crushbone Keep. I bet that's the quest for here. Historian. Still need centurions. Yeah, all I can think of is they must be up here. Watchmen. Trainer. I am not seeing these centurions. Ooh, named Guardmaster Grishol. Let's have him. I wonder if this new skill applies to him, deity. Oh, yes, it does. We need to get him some points in that for his stamina. Worth the effort then. Alright, I'll have to try near that mine, I think. See if there's any centurions in there. I can't see any out here. Trainers. Conscripts. Emissary. Watchmen. Emissary. Centurion. All right then, just one? One that I've got to kill 10 times, is it? Can't be true. One of 10. Wow. Not down there, I know they're not down there. Let's try around here then. Ah! Two. Did not find any quest items. Really? Anywhere around the castle. Is there any in Crushbone? Let's have a look. Conscript, Centurion, but you haven't got a feather over them. So it can't be these. Okay, I'll go back out then. Because we're coming back here sooner or later. Just want to clear up these quests outside first. See if these repopped around here. Nope. They can't just be two Centurions that you got to kill. It's gotta be more than that. Let's check in a few of these buildings, see if we can. Let's try the trainer. Get rid of him. And have a look in the building. Centurions. Right, two off. Alright, let's grab them. Wow, that was a quick ding. Nice. Did not find any quest items. Alright, conscripts are not good. Alright, we know where they are now, so... What's that skill there? Oh, it's a buff. Okay, let's get that on there. Very nice. And that is potency. We'll have that. We'll kill you because I don't like you. These are emissaries, not what I wanted. Advanced alchemist. No. Hello. Three of ten we've got. God, blimey, it's going to take forever, this. Alright, let's kill all these. Ah, Centurion down there. Come with me. We'll kill these, see if they spawn centurions afterwards. I have to get my aggression up badly. 78 at 120, wow. That sucks. Oh, intercept. Have some of that, shall we? And that is better than what we're wearing as well. Right. Oh, there we go, Pop. Thank you. Did not find any quest items. God, you suck, game. Give me what I want. Was this the first one we did? I can't remember. Let's check your loss. Oh, Centurion over there as well. And it's down to the left. Oh. kill you again. Nope. By the time you started dropping something decent. Conscript. Excuse me. One thing I want to check on is that I'm not on macro. What's that one? And that one. Oh, I'll tell you what, we can't actually make a macro here as well then. Let's do that one. Spell ability, add step, and let's put penitent kick in there, shall we? There we go. Number 6, should be 2 skills then. Oops, only one needed. Skill upgrade. Okay, we don't need that in there because it's in there. Did it upgrade it? Let's have a look. Adept, yes it did. Oh, I could lose that. Ooh, hello. Oh, damn it. Really? I'm out of ammo? That sucks. Wow. Yes, I'm out of ammo. I need to buy some arrows. Great. I mean, we got now 5 out of 10. Really? I keep forgetting now I've got it. It's so much like a habit of hitting that. Might as well kill them in case they spawn as centurions. Challenge.
Your end will come soon enough.
I would have said yes, but I'm really not going to be on much longer. We've got a few minutes left before we have to end the video, so we'll try and complete this quest and that will be the end of it, I'm afraid. You did see that, I take it, that some guy was asking me if I wanted to do Crushbone Key with them. Conscripts, no. Right, well, we know where we're up to with this quest, don't we? So I will probably finish this in the downtime, I think. It is rather a pain in the backside, not having enough mobs. So yep, we'll do that. So I'll end the episode here, and I'll probably finish this off during the downtime. Yeah, that's the way we'll do it. And then we'll find out what we're going to be doing next. If we've got to go into Crushbone Keep, then we will do. Ooh, look at that. A spawn while I'm talking, that's always good. And I'll also get some ammo during the downtime. 7 of 10. Okay, alright. Yep, okay, so folks, so I'll see you at the next video. Don't forget, if you like the video, leave a like and subscribe. This is All Grey signing off.